Hey, 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 what's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great Friday. Oh man, I sure hope so. Hope you're doing something you're passionate about, and I would love to hear about it. Message me over at Clayton J. Jensen. I'd love to hear what you're passionate about and more about you. Let's connect. So if you remember yesterday, we discussed the ability for us to better understand our customers starts with not telling them why they need something. It's showing them why they do. And that starts with day one, branding ourselves efficiently, branding ourselves socially good, not just speaking about ourselves or a product or service that we're pushing, but something that our customers care about. Build a lifelong relationship with them, not just a one-time customer relationship. And then we've built something unlike any other company because we've built something that people believe in larger than just buying the product or service, larger than just making money. They believe in the cause behind it, in your mission statement, in what you do, in who you are if you brand yourself efficiently. Thought that'd be a great tie-in to today, where we're going to discuss features tell, benefits sell. First off, man, how awesome is it with the waves crashing in the background right here? Pretty freaking awesome. Woo! So what does that mean, features tell, benefits sell? Well, that's going to affect us both in our personal branding as well as in our business branding. Features are key items of a product or service that is integral for the customer to know about, but is not the best way to sell the product. They are things that the customer is going to want to know before they make the purchase, but are not the things to harp on when we're marketing and branding, because we're dragging down the larger point of the benefit of why we believe that customers should buy our product or service, why they should buy us as their next employee, why they should bring us onto their team, because we're highlighting our benefits, not our features. So on Facebook Live earlier, I did an example of a banker. Quickly highlight that again. A banker could say something to the extent of, well, sir or ma'am, you should get this 3% interest rate on your savings account. It's good for you. Well, that's the feature, 3%. 3%, what does that mean to a regular individual? I don't know how long it takes to get my money back. What is 3%? Doesn't sound like a lot. Why should I really care about this? No, I'm okay. You know, thanks again. Maybe next time. Instead, if the banker highlighted the benefit of it, sir, ma'am, remember that motorcycle you were talking about buying a couple months ago? What if I told you there was a way without spending any extra money to shorten the period of time between now and when you get that motorcycle? Because I've got an account that we can put you into. By the way, it doesn't cost you any money, where you can get more money in interest. How's that sound? Sounds pretty good to me. The way that we highlight our products and services, as well as the way that we highlight our personal brands, it is integral because we are telling a story constantly. From every interaction, every post, every engagement, every interaction day to day between individuals, face to face as well. We are building our brands. Let's build it efficiently from day one. Yes, we've got great features. Our product looks sleek. Our boats go fast in the water. Our cars are faster than others. But that doesn't tell the individual what the benefit is to them. Do you want to stand out amongst the crowd with the fastest car? Do you want to have more money because you're accruing more in your new savings account? Buy that motorcycle. Do you want to be able to purchase that rental home because you've invested properly from day one, and that started with monetizing your passions, which meant that you had to build your personal brand. And then from there, building a business brand and maybe multiple business brands. Our ability to brand efficiently from day one depends on a lot of things, but one of them is definitely that we highlight our benefits, not our features. Features tell, benefits sell. If we are coming out with a new product and there's no proprietary information behind it, meaning that we have no IP, we have no way to stop other people to manufacture that same product or service, which is the majority of products that come out there. If we have no specific differentiating factor in the way that we manufacture our product, then it is the way that we communicate our benefits of this product to our customers, which will allow for us to differentiate ourselves between their company and ours. if we're coming out with that same widget as them, but now we're throwing the angle, hey, not only do we help you as a business owner by selling you discounted widgets or, you know, the typical widget on the market, we're giving you a good rate, but what we also do is we also help brand you by utilizing our marketing channels, working with our social media team to highlight your service and product because we believe in your mission statement. We believe that both of our brands can co-brand together, that we fit well, and that why should we not be working together? So we provide a product that also has the benefit of helping you get eyes on your product or service. We could just say, hey, we've got a discounted widget, but so does everyone else. What is your differentiating factor that allows your customers to know, hey, wait a second, I need to buy this product or service because there's something bigger than just that. There's that mission statement, there's that bigger purpose, and there's that differentiating factor, that value proposition that you're providing for your customers that allow them to see that you are so much more than just another product or service that someone else can copy. Let's brand ourselves officially from day one. Together, we can do anything. Features tell, benefits sell. Make sure that you're highlighting the benefits of your product and service, of your personal brand. When you go into an interview, make sure you're keeping in mind, I don't want to highlight my features, it's my benefits. What is my benefit to this company? What is my benefit to this not-for-profit? What is my benefit to the customer? Not just for a one-time benefit, but lifelong. The best things in life are not one time. They are consistently acting in a way that you know is conducive towards happiness, love, and respect to everyone around you. And coming along with that is a profitable business. Trust me. Treat others with love and respect first. Anything is possible. Features tell, benefits sell. All right, guys, I hope you liked today's vlog. Super excited to talk again to you guys tomorrow. I hope you guys have a great evening tonight. Would love to hear from you guys, anything you want to talk about on this specific vlog or any other vlog, blog. Excuse me there. I would love to hear it. I would love to hear more about you. So you guys stay chill. You guys stay peaceful. Have a great evening. Stay safe. Until tomorrow, peace.